International Buffet Bus Lunchtime. Different routes had different smell skips.
In Jabashuqian, Tama Zai Chung Shan Sula Gunju Chili, Chin Chang Sung Shu. Family, good,
onion, or tomato, tuna. Somebody sat near me and hadn't smelled their lunch, half digested. Hainanese chicken, hoi, kai fan.
通过切身体会，影片表达了自闭人士在日常生活中面对的挑战和焦虑。Now
I'm mixing up and making my head hurt. It was a very interesting work because I had to suffer for it, but yet it was exciting because I had a purpose.
杨倩文在10年前诊断有雅思伯格症候群，在自闭症谱系障碍中，属于高功能。
Curiosity, Twitter scene, easy disbelieving, opens 5th of July under the 去哦，最高的车种。他是喜欢自转自转自转，转到晕，连走路的时候晕，一定要跌倒了。
由于父母当时对自闭症一无所知，舅母一直到了三岁才被诊断有中重度的自闭症。重度症状当中，最让父母担心的是他到了三岁还不能开口说话。
我们是有点担心啊，因为那个老师是跟我们讲，如果五岁的时候还真正没有语言的话，那他可能就要学习用手语来沟通，而不是可以用讲话。
不愿意耽误儿子的早期发育治疗，母亲带儿子又两次到会计师的工作，陪着他展开漫长的疗愈旅程。
教育他并不是全靠上课这几个小时，我们几乎是从早到晚都一直在教他。
Congratulations.
学到音乐和艺术领域的硕士及博士学位。他也开始追念自闭症，通过艺术研究和实践，跨越自闭和非自闭世界之间的物件和文化。
So just people feel very assaulted, very stressed by the loud noises, the bright lights, the many, many smells and the crowds when we are traversing the normative world. So we need little pockets of peace and quiet to retreat into. To understand a person better, you have to hear their stories. Listen to autistic persons, listen to us.
WWE Intercontinental Champion.